Is it possible today to exist a plant that was present on land more than 2 million years ago, surviving DGE ice age?
It turns out to be possible, and that is for one reason only: it falls into anabiosis if parts of it have stayed in dry herbarium for more than 3 years.
Once, before the ice age, the Rhodopsila griega was widespread all over Europe. Now it could be found in Bulgaria only, and especially in several places in the Rhodope Mountains.
The ancient Thracians knew about it and added it as an ingredient in the divine drink called ambrosia, which is believed to confer health and longevity. During the Roman Empire, there were minted coins depicting a woman that holds the flower of Orpheus.
Thank you.